And it just has made such a difference for our downtown area because there's so many people that are staying there now. They sort of opened up with a bang.
Naramata businesses have been benefiting with increased customers since the Naramata Inn opened in June with new owners and a new restaurant.
For me, I did not expect this. I was badly prepared. I thought, oh yeah, you know, first COVID and then all the other things that happened this year. I thought, oh, it's not gonna be a good year. The smoke, the fires, everything. And it just was an exceptionally good year.
I've heard anecdotally that it's busier than it's been in a long time. And, you know, are we a part of that? Sure. I guess so, but I don't know for sure. You know, if I would take all the credit for that, of course. I think when you're doing, you know, 75 people for lunch and 120 people for dinner pretty much every night of the week, yeah, that's just that many more people that are looking for other things to do.
And so then the lunch crowd, you know, they have a beautiful meal, they have a glass of wine, and then they sort of scamper up and down the village and they come into our shops and they populate what is usually at this time of year would be actually quite calmed down now already.
Our business has increased as well. We have people coming for 1 and 2 night stays who had booked to go for dinner and the inn was full, so they've been happy to come stay with us. We're busier further into the season. We're booking into November, which we haven't historically done.
We're proving that there is an opportunity here to have more than just a, you know, a seasonal business, and we're hoping to be able to continue to build on that.
While many of the town's businesses would be winding down around this time, the inn's continual bookings are keeping the shops open and busy. For Castanet News in Naramata, I'm Casey Richardson.